Currently in your area, -2 degrees, with heavy snow and windy conditions. For the rest of tonight, windy with snow and blowing snow. Snow accumulating 12 to 18 inches. And on Tuesday, blowing snow and local ground blizzards. Snow accumulating 16 to 24 inches. On Tuesday night, snow, sleet, and ice changing to all snow. Snow accumulating 20 to 30 inches. Expect rapidly changing weather conditions across the area.